What is going on, guys? This is Arctic Fox. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are looking at the missing persons case of 52-year-old Cindy Horn, who is missing out of Franklin County, Virginia. Cindy is 5 feet tall and weighs 120 pounds with blonde hair and green eyes. The Franklin County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's help in locating the missing woman from Franklin County. Her daughter last saw Cindy in November of 2023, and she last made contact with her family on the 16th of March 2024. At that time, Cindy was in New Orleans, Louisiana. Her family is concerned for Cindy's safety and her well-being. Anyone with information on Cindy or her whereabouts is asked to contact the Franklin County Sheriff's Office at 540-483-3000 and reference case number 2024-032605. Now guys, this woman hasn't had any contact with family since the 16th of March. This appears to be very out of character for Cindy, and so we definitely need to get her face out there on social media, guys. Do me a big favor, give the video a like. It does help more people to see Cindy's face, and the more people that see her, the better the chances are that we can find her and we can bring her home safe. Also, if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, consider clicking that subscribe button. It really does help the channel out, and if you ring that notification bell, you'll always be alerted whenever I post another missing persons video. But the most important thing that I need for all of you to do right now is to simply click that share button, guys. Share this to your Facebook, your Twitter, your Instagram, wherever you have social media. It only takes 1 second of your time to do, and it can make all the difference in the world in whether we're able to find Cindy and bring her home safe or not. As always, guys, I do want to thank you so much for tuning in and watching. I appreciate each and every single one of you. Y'all be kind to one another out there, and let's bring Cindy home safe.